Hi, I'm Henry Cejudo, and this is my story.
This is American Victory. It is based on a book that Henry Cejudo himself wrote about his Olympic adventures and his time growing up in LA, then New Mexico, then finally Arizona, since he's a local kid. This story is part of the Arizona Centennial project that we're doing this year. But the other projects are different in the sense that they deal more with history and with other issues going on in Arizona. This deals with one specific person growing up in Arizona, and it's a contemporary person, somebody who's alive, who's part of our community, and I also think he represents a new generation of Arizonans, so people who are growing up today in Arizona, and I do think it is a youthful project. I think it can be enjoyed by the entire family. I think it can appeal to various different ages. But its focus is on a young man who grew up under specific circumstances in a family of undocumented workers, but then he was able to, I think, defy the norm or defy the various struggles that somebody from a disadvantaged community would face. And then he was able to make it all the way to the Olympics. So it is an American victory, as the title implies. It's also an Arizona victory. It's about celebrating new generations of young people growing up in Arizona. And they and their children will be celebrating the bicentennial, I think, so that they take away something else from Arizona. Not simply its troublesome history, but also, I think, it's a celebration of another aspect of this community. That's what I liked about the project. I also think it's important to include somebody who is living the history of Arizona, who is a part of it, who has contributed to it, and somebody who is part of our community, and somebody who was able to come and see the actors in rehearsal. And I think that's really an amazing part of it. I think that Henry participating in our rehearsals contributes greatly to the project. American Victory opens on March 2nd. We'll see you there.